The lid has to be closed. There's a safety switch on it. Stop button pulled out on both sides. You can start it from either side. Just turn it on. Power, master power switch down there.